And just weeks before that event, in Matthew chapter 24, Jesus refers back to what Daniel was speaking of, confirming that it was finally time for these things to take place. The temple that Daniel prophesied would be rebuilt, would be destroyed, and it would happen within that generation.